866-6010. If you would like to join us on our weekly phone calls, myself and Dixie Sedgwick do a weekly phone call every Sunday, 6 p.m. Mountain Standard Time. The dial-in number is 605-562-3140. That's 605-562-3140. Participant access code 444-973-POUND. Yesterday we talked about the Immortalium, one of my favorite longevity products, my favorite ancillary longevity products. It's not a core longevity product, but it's got so many good nutritional components. It's got so much nutritional value. And I think it could be a very helpful product as an ancillary product after you've already gotten the Healthy Start Pack and your Biolumin Nightly Essence and your Ultimate Enzymes. The Immortalium's got a lot of really great benefits. We talked about that yesterday. We spent 20 minutes talking about a various subject. We've covered Alzheimer's disease and high blood pressure and weight loss, of course, and amyotrophic lateral sclerosis, various subjects. I talk for 20 minutes, and then we take questions for the last 10 minutes, about a half-hour phone call. Also, if you're interested in checking out my videos, myself and Amanda Rideout, health coach, do skincare videos. You can send me an email, ben@ksco.com. That's ben@ksco.com. Or you can head to my Facebook page, The Truth with Ben. So many of you have friended me on my personal Facebook page, and that's great, but I don't check it that often. And I don't post on that page, but I do post on The Truth with Ben. And we also post our videos on The Truth with Ben, our skincare videos. We've been covering acne. Myself and Amanda have been covering acne now for a few weeks. We did the various different types of acne. Male hormone acne, acne that's related to the adrenal glands, acne that's related to the digestive system, acne that's related to the liver, premenstrual acne, and then our last conversation was on acne that's associated with menopause. Actually, did we cover that one yet? I think we're going to be doing that here in the next couple of days. Anyway, you can head over to The Truth with Ben. That's my Facebook page, or you can send me an email, ben@ksco.com, and we'll get you on the list. Okay, so we're continuing talking about anxiety and mental health issues. There's lots of things you could do for anxiety issues, OCD issues, PTSD, et cetera, depression. There's lots of things you could do. First thing you always want to focus on when you have a mental health issue is mental health strategies, emotional strategies, psychological strategies. And the cool thing about these strategies is we don't need a doctor for them. We don't need an insurance company for them. We don't need anybody for them. We can do them ourselves. You can practice gratitude for yourself, for ourselves. We can practice gratitude and meditation and yoga and relaxation and mindfulness and focusing our attention. These are all things we could do for ourselves. And do not marginalize. Do not be dismissive about these very, very important strategies. They're super important. And I know we talk about nutrition. This is a nutritional program, and nutrition is very important, but nutrition doesn't exist in a vacuum. Nutrition exists within the context of the health of the body. And so if we're going to talk about nutrition, we got to talk about the health of the entire system. And if we're going to talk about the health of the entire system, we got to talk about psychological strategies. But while these psychological strategies are clearly important, there's lots we can do from a dietary perspective and a food perspective. And one of the most notable examples of this involves grains. Whole grains or otherwise. This whole grain thing is a scam of the highest degree. Whole grains. Just because something says whole grains doesn't really mean that everything in there is a whole grain. Marketers want you to think that they're crappy cereals or crappy breads, and they are crappy. They're processed, and they've got all kinds of excipients and fillers and sweeteners, et cetera, and preservatives, et cetera. Marketers want you to think that these are somehow health foods. Since 2005, when the USDA recommended that 50% of our grain intake should come from whole grains, you've gotten this deluge of whole grain products. You'll see this bright yellow sticker on your Lucky Charms or your Sugar Frosted Flakes or Cheerios made with whole grains. If you go to the supermarket, you're going to get to choose from over 7,000 different products that have this 100% whole grain, made with 100% whole grain stamp. And if you believe the government and you believe advertising, it's easy to see how we can be misled, because the government tells us you got to eat whole grains, and the advertisers tell us that whole grains are somehow good for us. There's so many problems associated with grains, whole or otherwise. There's so many health issues associated, health problems, health crises that are linked to excess ingestion of these kinds of foods. It's hard to know where to begin. And I'm not even talking about gluten. Gluten is so played out. Gluten has become such a marketing cliche, as bad as it is. You can eat your gluten-free brownies all you want, but you're still going to be contacting your body. Your body is still going to be interfacing with lots of crapola that's in grains. For one thing, grains contain something, a particularly nasty compound called WGA. That stands for wheat germ agglutinin. Agglutinin means, just like the word sounds, it's one of those words that kind of sounds like what it is. It globs up your blood. An agglutinin globs up the blood. Remember, we talked about this a lot. The blood, one of the ways that the body protects itself from hemorrhaging is by clotting the blood. So blood clotting and distress go hand in hand. Well, wheat germ agglutinin clots the blood. Why? Because it tells the body there's an emergency. It's a toxin. It's a poison. And one of the responses to these kinds of poisons is a clotting up of the blood. WGA is a manifestation, is a protective, or induces a protective mechanism, blood clotting. WGA is actually technically called a lectin. And for the life of me, I cannot understand why we don't hear more about the health issues associated with lectins. We've talked about this a lot on The Bright Side. Lectins are found throughout the plant world. They're found throughout the plant and animal kingdom, but they're especially found in plants. They're defensive compounds. They're ways plants protect themselves from animals. Remember, it's a jungle out there. Plants are protecting themselves from animals, just like animals are protecting themselves from animals. And one of the ways the grains and the seeds and the vegetables protect themselves is by producing these toxic compounds like WGA. WGA, wheat germ agglutinin, can wreak havoc on all kinds of systems in the body. And I'm talking about WGA in whole grains or otherwise. WGA is going to be in your gluten-free grains or gluten-free grain products. WGA, wheat germ agglutinin, is found in lots of grains. It's not just found in wheat, but it's especially, or at least it was first discovered in wheat. It protects it, as I say, it's a protective chemical. It protects the grain from being eaten by insects and microbes and animals and humans. WGA's effects on the human body include deactivating or interfering with glucosamine. Glucosamine is a primary building block for joints, especially for joints. We hear about it all the time, but also for the circulatory system, for blood vessels, especially blood vessels in the brain. WGA can interfere with can cause circulatory health problems via its interfacing or interacting with blood vessels, also with the blood itself. It causes clotting, also with joints, because of glucosamine. Glucosamine is also found in the eyes. Pretty much anywhere you have glucosamine in the body, you can have this interfering, this WGA interference. Thus, the arthritis-inducing, the well-known arthritis-inducing effects of wheat and grains. And folks, that's gluten-free. This is why I'm always so skeptical of when I hear people say, well, I'm gluten-free, but I still have my arthritis. Well, yeah, because there's lots of things that are found in grains, not just gluten. Gluten is obviously problematic, but there's lots of things that are found in grains, which at the end of the day are seeds, which at the end of the day are not supposed to be eaten, at least in the world of, at least in the opinion of a plant. Seeds are not supposed to be eaten. Seeds are supposed to be grown. Anyway, we'll continue this discussion when we come back from our break and take your phone calls as well. Got some lines open for you. 844-236-6010 is our number.
The CDC just announced flu vaccines may have the wrong strain of flu virus. You may not be protected. Whatever your lifestyle, your immune system is critical, and Immudyne provides your immune support. Doctor recommended, stimulant-free and not found in pharmacies. Go to Immudyne.com to find out more or to place an order. Or call 866-257-8668. That's Immudyne.com or 866-257-8668. Remember, Immudyne is key support for your immune system.
Virtually anyone can hack your cell phone and track your calls, your texts, your emails, your every movement, but only if they can detect a signal. Stay one step ahead of hackers and Big Brother with a Blockit Pocket, a custom-made pocket infused with pure silver that creates a complete Faraday enclosure for your cell phone. For free shipping to the Lower 48, visit BlockitPocket.com or call 888-315-9618. BlockitPocket.com, enhancing health and privacy.
Don't complain about your cable bill going up and up and up. Do something about it. Grab a pencil and jot down this special number. 1-855-905-MY-TV. The more cable TV rates go up, the better digital satellite TV looks. Say goodbye to the cable guy and get more of your favorite channels in 100% digital quality for less money. Call 1-855-905-MY-TV. Sign up for packages starting as low as $19.99 and there's no equipment to buy. You get free HD TV upgrade, a free DVR upgrade, and free professional and installation. You control what you watch when you watch it. Record your favorite shows. Pause and rewind live TV. Even skip the commercials. Watch local channels too. At just $19.99, what are you waiting for? Pull out your major credit or debit card. Call 1-855-905-MYTV. 1-855-905-MYTV. Say goodbye to the cable guy. Cut costs and get more. 1-855-905-MYTV. 1-855-905-MYTV.
This alert just came in. This special announcement is for business owners and leaders of organizations who've been waiting for the right time to build. General Steel has made it impossible to wait any longer with rock-bottom prices that could save you thousands. That's right, General Steel, America's leader in pre-engineered structures, is offering buildings at prices you will never see again. Don't miss these prices. A 50 by 100 for $35,000. You heard right. That's 5,000 square feet for $35,000. Manufacturers, if you need a larger building, try a 100 by 100 commercial building for $129,000. You can't afford to rent with these prices. Imagine a 70 by 100 foot church building for under $69,000. With the economy improving and interest rates still at historic lows, you can't afford to wait. So call 866-91-STEEL. Lock in your price now. Call 866-91-STEEL. That's 866-917-8335.
Alex Jones here. For the last 2 years, I've been working with top doctors, nutritionists, and chemists to design a nutraceutical formulation that has truly life-changing health benefits. So many other formulations out there contain toxic ingredients, synthetic additives, and even GMOs. Introducing the all-new Ancient Defense Herbal Immunity Blend, crafted with over 14 key ancient herbs and extracts to supercharge and prepare your body for what experts admit is the most dangerous season of the year. We have rejected hundreds of other formulations in our quest to bring you what is simply the most powerful and comprehensive proprietary formula that we have ever created in the realm of herbal immunity. Experience the benefits of combining over 14 ancient herbs and extracts with exciting new advances in nutraceutical science. Now is the time to secure Ancient Defense for you and your family. Visit InfoWarsLife.com or call 1-888-253-3139. That's InfoWarsLife.com.
You pick up the receiver. With your heart racing and sweat dripping from your forehead, you finally muster the courage to dial the number to call into your favorite talk radio show. It rings once, twice, and then...
Hello, it's GCN. What's your name and the state you're calling from?
Surprised you got through, you squeak out...
Jason from Minnesota.
Please hold.
As you patiently wait for your turn, you begin to daydream about being a famous talk radio host and what it would be like to have your own show.
Jason from Minnesota, you're up.
Millions of loyal listeners worldwide waiting to call and talk to you.
Caller, are you there?
Cheering crowds surround you, calling out your name.
Jason! Going once, twice. Okay, we gotta move on to the next caller.
You blew it.
Huh? Wait, no!
Interact with the host you're listening to right now online at GCNlive.com. Click on the community link. Engage with other listeners. Ask questions. Start debates. Don't agree with the host? Let them know. Be a part of the community at GCNlive.com. UnseenNow.com, proud sponsor of GCN. UnseenNow's unparalleled encryption tools keep your communications secure. GCN.
Okay, we are back on the bright side. I am Pharmacist Ben. 844-236-6010 is our number. Have not forgotten about nitrates and nitric oxide. We're going to continue talking about that. There's an important link between nitric oxide, the inflammatory gas hormone, and anxiety issues and mental health issues. And there's also, well, there's some controversy around nitrates and nitrites. I've been talking, at least I mentioned a couple times last week, about the food value, the health value of nitrates and nitrites. And this is in contradistinction to a lot of the information out about nitrates and nitrites being associated with cancer. I actually got an email from somebody yesterday who wanted me to address that. The discrepancy between what you read about nitrates and nitrites and what I'm telling you, that there is a health value to food nitrates and nitrites, and a lot of folks believe that that's one of the reasons why vegetables are so important. Nitrates and nitrites in vegetables get converted into nitric oxide by saliva, bacteria in our saliva, by bacteria in the gut, and not necessarily in a bad way. It turns out that you could actually make nitric oxide from these dietary nitrates and nitrites, and nitric oxide is not only super important for health, for all health issues, especially inflammatory health issues, but there's actually something called nitric oxide deficiency. You can actually be deficient in nitric oxide if you're using it up and you're burning through it real fast and you're not getting enough dietary nitrates and nitrites. We'll continue talking about that tomorrow, and we'll also continue talking about wheat and grains. Hopefully I can clear up some of the confusion out there about wheat and grains, and I'll tell you why. Just because something says whole grains on the label doesn't necessarily mean it's all that whole grain.